Jesus found himself at a well. Some people say that it was Jacob's well in the land of Samaria. A Samaritan woman came down to the well and Jesus asked her, "Will you draw me some water from the well?" Now, Jews and Samaritans were not good friends. She said, "Are you a Jew asking me to take water for you?" But Jesus said, "If you ask me, I will give you living water. If you take this water, you will never be thirsty. Practice was shared. The Celts, as you know, travel a lot. And the Jesus Prayer is a prayer where you repeat the same phrase over and over again until the prayer phrase in you. It's a form of contemplative prayer, and our Celtic ancestors were contemplative Christians. So this is the Jesus Prayer. Have mercy on me. day the disciples came to Jesus and they asked him, how's this all gonna end? You see, there was a lot of opposition to Jesus and his followers. Life was dangerous. People were out to get them. How does this all end? Jesus said, have you found the beginning then? But you want to know about the end? You are blessed if you know that you stand at the beginning. The one who stands at the beginning will not taste death, but has already entered eternal life. The kingdom of heaven is within you. 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 Look inside. Look inside. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the living God, have mercy.
Thank you. say what we were going to say a minute ago.
Well, the thing is, can I remember what I was... think that could be the end.
Anything like that?